Hi friends, I am Dejit and I am studying in CND. Today I am going to do an experiment related with right refraction. For this we want a coin, a basin and some water. Place a coin on a plate. Walk backwards. Stop the position when the coin disappears from the sight. Pour water in small quantities in the plate. Can you see coin again? What is the reason for this? The light rays traveling from air to water and water to air undergo slight reversion. Thus, the light rays reflected from coin reach our eyes, thus making it reappearing. The light travels from one medium to another, each path undergoes a reversion. This phenomenon of light is called refraction. Thanks, friends.